Pericles became a government leader in democracy, and he wanted to tax the citizens. He was a friend to common people and invited poor people to have dinner. He did hard work and left little time for himself. His policies got criticized by other citizens. He wanted to pay for a project with defense money. He wanted to rebuild the city of Athens. Pericles thought it would be better to spend it on building project rather than on war, and Sparta would not accept his offer. The armory from Greece's finest builders began to work on Parthenon, the temple goddess maiden Athena. Treasure was displayed. The Parthenon was finished in 438 BC.